At Kuala Lumpur. Ready. And they're away to a pretty good dispatch. Sina Chahara and Cheese Abali were first out. So did Power Baby Chris Hicknap. Flame of the Forest joining them there. Bunt Brown Wind. Joker Yamada has done it again in Venice. Followed by Uncle 2 Bonington. Maxwell is well back into the field. With him their Fire Master. Then came Private Jet. And last is Summer Surprise. They sort out, running into the 1200 marker. And Cheese Abali takes control from Sina Chahara. 1 and 2 and Flame of the Forest runs third. Chris Hicknap is joining this one, Joker Diamata, and so did Bonk Bonk Win. Running 7th there is Uncle 2, 8th Bonington, 9th is Fire Master. Power Baby in 10th place, followed 3rd by Jacaranda Bloom. Over the outside, Summer Surprise. Maxwell is 2nd last, and over the tail end, Private Jet. They swing for home. In front, Cheese Darling doing it nicely. 3/4 of a length, the leader there from Sina Chahara, and Flame of the Forest continues to run 3rd. Chris Hicknap is positioned 4th, there followed by Joker Diamata. Rating is smooth. Then came Uncle 2 on the fence. Bond Bond Green Fire Master improved Bonington. And Maxwell now coming home. They come up the top of the straight and the chase starts. In front, Sina Chahara, Uncle 2. Maxwell has moved up like a good horse and coming through. A bit of a bit of a cramming there, but Maxwell now from the opening, and Maxwell got through, and the favorite Maxwell goes to the front. Uncle 2 beat him. She's a Darling. Sina Chahara put in another one, but Maxwell got the lead, and Maxwell's got his head in front, and Maxwell going to the finish. Maxwell will win. Sina Chahara second, third fast finishing Fire Master, Uncle 2, Private Jet, She's a Darling, Jacaranda Bloom, Bond Bond Win, Flame of the Forest, to Bonington to Summer Surprise, Chris Hicknap, Joker Di Mora, and last one is Power Baby.